like that.
Maybe they don't want to scare the populace or whatever. Or maybe they're told mum's the word in terms of a government order. They are at the behest of the commander-in-chief, the president of the United States, so they do what they're told. I play a four-star Marine Corps general who's the head of the Air Command, and even to him, Area 51 was somewhat of a secret, not an extreme secret, and that an alien ship that had been in the possession of the Area 51 was not of any cognizance to him, which of course miffed him, and the president as well. So there are areas within the government that are secret, even to the heads of the government, and indeed to the entire populace.
Now, why do you think that, I mean, this is getting so much publicity, and ever since, I guess, War of the Worlds, this has been a very interesting subject. Why do you think people are still interested in aliens attacking the Earth?
Or aliens, anyway.
Well, they're not interested so much in aliens attacking the Earth, but I don't think man is that egoistic to say that he's the only life form in this exploding galaxy and beyond our galaxy. And when you're dealing in billions and trillions of light years, do we really believe our particular universe is the only universe? That's too egocentric. There's got to be something else out there. And I believe that the message has been sent up, whether it be a pulse beat, some form of signal that's sent out with the full expectance that there will be an answer to that pulse.
Have you ever seen or had anything to do with UFOs? I mean, you know.
No, I've never seen a UFO. Perhaps I never will see one, but there's a UFO out there.
Thank you very much, Robert. Thank you.